Hey guys, I'm going to show you a Flexatone today. Let's look at it real closely. So you got a piece of metal here, it's on a frame, and you got a beater on the top side and on the bottom side. And what you do is, you hit it by going up and down, and when you bend the metal piece with your thumb, it changes the pitch. There you go, Flexatone. Be careful with these, they're very fragile and they'll break if you mess with them too much.